Uh-oh.
Orton is going to take too kindly to that. Here we go.
Starting quick.
Kevin Owens is going to learn real quick the temper that Randy Orton has.
A smart move by Owens there. Very, very smart.
Yeah, Orton is learning that Owens has no problem taking a timeout.
Sheamus and Kevin Owens were on the same team last week, along with Rusev as part of our main event against Cesaro, Orton, and John Cena. Sheamus, you left that match pretty abruptly.
Yeah, we had a little bit of a falling out, me and Kevin. A bit of a misunderstanding there, but honestly, I said my main concern is Randy Orton. My main concern is putting the Viper where he needs to be, back in his box, crushing the Viper once and for all. I'm sure everyone's tired of Randy Orton walking around here.
But did you just call him Randy?
Randy Orton, that's right. Yeah. If anyone looks stupid in WWE, it's definitely him, and he is definitely not entertaining.
Oh, look out, Owens whipped into the barricade. And Orton follows it up with a clothesline. And Owens again. And Kevin Owens taking it to the 12th time WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
I can't say that I'm surprised.
Orton, maybe.
Get ready, Earl Anthony. We're about to go a bowling.
Went for the cannonball. Orton rolled out of the way.
Maybe not.
And Randy Orton may have found his opening. And the WWE Universe thinks so. Close line. Here comes Orton. Power slam.
Here's the part of the Viper that is so dangerous, Sheamus. Oh, how the tide turns.
How the momentum shifted. Owens with an elbow. Orton caught him.
Uh-oh.
Orton with a great throw.
That is some strength by Randy Orton.
Now, Orton driving. Owens into the barricade. Sheamus with a bro kick. Sheamus was lying in wait, and he picked his moment.
Sheamus was not Randy Orton.
And he just ruined a great match.
Here comes more damage.
Hey, it's Cesaro.
There we go.
Cesaro with an uppercut. Cesaro's had issues with Kevin Owens. And Cesaro going right after Owens. Cesaro with an uppercut to Sheamus again.
An uppercut to Sheamus.
Cesaro's hitting anything that moves right now.
Kevin Owens hit a Cesaro with a pop-up powerbomb on SmackDown Thursday. Cesaro hasn't forgotten it.
Uh-oh.
And there's another one.
Who's the right?
And things will really be taking a turn now. It'll become real personal between Owens and Cesaro. Sheamus and Orton for that matter.
Well, that worked out well for the Celtic Warrior and Kevin Owens.
The plan was executed by Sheamus. And Owens once again stands over Cesaro.